Hello everyone, truly that God is always good and faithful, for he never leave us nor forsake us. Amen. So today I am going to share some encouragement kay sometimes sa tuwang kinabuhi we may experience or encounter different trials, right? So my prayer is that kani makatabang this will help and encourage everyone. So let me read to you in the book of Psalms chapter 55 verse 22. It says, cast your burden on the Lord and he will sustain it. He will never permit the righteous to be moved. So I believe that there's no testings or trials that we cannot endure if we have Christ. Isoloho ni mo ang problema, it can drown you. Malumusta to the point that we will lose hope. But it says to cast your burden. Kung unsa man ang imong kabug-aton nga gibati karon, unsa man imong ginatubang na pagsulay, and you don't know what to do, cast your burden. In every trial, he will sustain you. In every trial, he will strengthen you. And he will never permit his righteous to be moved. Ingon siya, he will never permit his righteous to be moved. So ang righteous na gina-mention dito, it's us. Diba? We are the righteousness of God through Christ. So, unsa man ang imuhang ginatubang karon, whatever you are facing right now, unsa man kadako or kagamay sa imuhang pananaw, kanang imuhang problema, you will not be moved. We will not be moved. We may be shaken, but we will not be moved. Amen? So all we need to do is to run. Run to God. For he said, come to me, all who are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Mark 11:28. So whatever name hang ginatubang karon, he will give you rest. He will give you peace. Only in God we can find peace sa ato ang sulok. Only in God maka-experience tao kaning hayahan yung kinabuhi, and no worries at ang ma-experience. Amen. So, sometimes ato ang, sometimes makaisip na nga, it's impossible, but not with God. For it says in Mark 10:27, but not with God, for all things are possible with Him. Amen. So to end this, let us surrender. Let us surrender and believe that God will gonna do something, and He will work in your behalf. He will work in your situation. Just leave it to God, and He will do the rest. Amen. So I hope na everyone na nagapaminaw karon na naamoy nakuha, and we will apply this sa tuwang kinabuhi. So I hope na encourage mo. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and God bless everyone.